showtime.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoire, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be the number one.
Oh, what a driver! Can he finish the job?
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Long way up in the electric light driver. Oh, it's over. What a stop. Good grief.
We're not losing count.
Man. Long way up in the electric chair. What a driver. Incredible.
And a pin attempt.
He kicks out before three.
It's going to take more than that.
Yes, Kevin.
He's too quick for him there.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no. Max Super Impact.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Guys on it. And gentlemen, Shelton Benjamin may be fading away here.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Thunderous slam.
This one is over. What a slam, Michael.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Overall, this match was average at best. But not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.